Hi, is that Karen? Hi, Karen. It's Matt here from. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I've been given your name by a friend of mine whose sister's dog's cat's mother, said that you were interested in another business. Oh, right. Okay, that's great. Thank you. Yeah. All right then. Bye bye. Yeah, I'm fed up of doing this 80 to 90 hours a week. You know, I just don't know what to do. Yeah. You know, I'm fed up of being in that corporate environment. Yeah, my boss keeps telling me all this rubbish, man. Yeah. Keeps telling me that I've got to go in later, I've got to stay later, and I've got to go in earlier. Yeah. Job, do you know what that means? Just over broke. That's how I feel right now. I feel broke. Yeah. Anyway, okay. Speak to you soon. Love you, bye-bye. So what have you done today? How many people have you spoken to? Have you done your three-foot rule? What about when you went to the supermarket? Did you do it there? Surely there was people there that you could have done it with. Asked when you're in the supermarket queue. That's three, you know, your 3-foot rule. Remember that. Always remember that. And don't forget, we've got a meeting tomorrow evening. Yeah, you've got to come along. You've got to make sure you bring somebody as well. Make sure you bring someone, because if you don't, then how are you going to expect to build your business? Yeah, that's it. Yeah. What about your sister's uncle's cousin? You remember them? Who do they know? What do you mean you haven't spoken to them yet? How do you expect to build your... How do you expect to build your business if you're not able to get in touch with people? Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
This is how we do it. the west side. So I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys in canine. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hit a party.
Records and we're making the dash.
Oh, I'm buzzing because
this is how we do it.
South Central dancing like nobody.